Hi, my name's Sean Hutchinson. I am a level one CrossFit instructor at CrossFit Towson. I started coaching in May 2012. I have a background in Olympic style weightlifting, so I got invited to go to the CrossFit level one training seminar and get certified. The CrossFit level one training course, it's a weekend seminar. I think it's 2 8-hour days of lecture and hands-on work. It's $1,000. I think that's probably what keeps people away from it if they're not really ready to coach. But I mean, it helps to have a background in some kind of sport so you kind of know what you're getting into. It's definitely a full body workout. I mean, we're trying to target all the different aspects of fitness. I mean, you've got strength, balance, coordination, accuracy, agility. So I mean, it's touching every muscle group you can possibly think of. I think anybody can do it, honestly. I think you just have to get in there and put yourself out there and not be worried about what somebody else thinks, you know. Like, I've seen videos on YouTube with people with disabilities in wheelchairs. Actually, I have a buddy back in Louisiana. He's in a wheelchair, can't use his legs. He still does CrossFit every day. So it's kind of one of those things, like, you can't really make an excuse. You just got to get in there and do it. A little quiet.